Hello everyone, my name is Sharani Bhattacharya and I am Office Administration Faculty with ICICI Foundation. Today we are going to talk about various types of checks. In this video, we are going to understand a check. This is a check. A check is a document that orders a payment of money from a bank account. Let us understand different parts of a check. We can see that bank name and branch address is already printed along with IFS code. Here we can see the account number and type of account is also printed. This one is an at par check, which is payable at par at all branches of ICICI Bank in India. This is check number, which is a 6-digit unique number to keep a track of the check. Here we can see a 9-digit MICR code, which identifies postal code or city and the state of the origin of the check. To issue a check, account holder needs to fill the following details. Number 1. Date. We need to write the date in DDMMYYYY format. We need to remember a check is valid for 3 months from the date of issue. Here we need to write the name of the payee. A payee can be an individual or a company or person to whom the money would be paid. Here we need to write the amount in words and here the same amount in numbers. Here the account holder need to put his or her signature as per bank record. A check becomes valid only when the account holder put his or her signature. So when we issue a check, we need to ensure that the date, pay name, amount, both in words and number, and signature of account holder is correctly written on the check.
Thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video. Till then, stay safe, keep learning. Thank you.